kaelo nyende ka ko jido dome adam dola meliwo adam dola meliwo.
This is a reenactment of what happens when a resident of Agordoe in the Akatsi South district of the Volta region needs urgent medical treatment. A makeshift wooden structure is pulled out to carry the sick on a tedious and perilous journey to the hospital. To appreciate the journey to the nearest hospital, which is several hours away, let's first find out how the news team made it to Agordoe. Traveling to Agordoe is not easy, as there are many hurdles to cross. These two young boys who live in neighboring town Tove agreed to lead us to Agordoe. With their support, we crossed the Chigli River, which residents said was at its lowest point because of the dry season. The real journey began when we navigated through the forest and on several farms and slumped in muddy puddles all the way to Agordoe. After walking for about 30 minutes, we had to cross a second river, which was deeper than the first one. Our guides had to support me cross the river because at this point, fear had completely engulfed me. We thought we had seen it all, but we were wrong. We had to walk for more than 30 minutes before we saw the site of the small community ahead, Agordoe, in the Akatsi South district of the Volta region. Now you appreciate the pain that patients have to endure in accessing medical treatment. Because of lack of a health post, pregnant women do not receive any antenatal care. Some women said their babies die before they are born or die at birth. Old women, including the queen mother of the area, assist in delivering pregnant women. Few of the pregnant women who spoke to the news team said they have no option but to resort to traditional birth attendants because they fear trekking long distances to cross rivers and access hospitals. Agordoe is deprived. The community has poor access to potable water. The only school constructed there is not functional because no teacher wants to live in the community. But in all the penury, posters and flags of almost all the political parties contesting in the upcoming elections have littered the town of Agordoe. Unfortunately, residents of Agordoe have not linked voting to delivery of social services by government, so they only queue to vote and have failed to hold politicians accountable.
Every year we vote. And when we vote, NDC win the distinct here, the vote here.
Ever since you started voting in this community, you haven't seen any development, yet you are still voting.
For example, we vote for them, help us. Example, to give us light, construct a road for us, and then school. But as we are voting, we are not seeing all those things.
Samson Podo, the unit committee secretary of Agordoe, tells me politicians do not come to their town to campaign, but rather have agents including him who campaign for them in the town. Alice Aryeetey, GHOne News, Agordoe.